All right, in the following video you will have to watch in the top left hand here of this area right in here. Today I was at the doctor's office and there was a woman and her kid, and the kid was maybe 7-8 years old. She was being a brat, screaming, yelling, and the mother, instead of taking her away and just, you know, taking her to another part of the waiting area, or maybe to, you know, she wasn't there to see a doctor. She was with her mother, which would be the kid's grandmother. So it's not like they were actually waiting for the doctor. And she could have been taking her to, like I said, another part of the waiting room, or taking her to the bathroom and spoken to her. But she just seemed to be very loud with the kid, and she was very, very annoying. Ah! Ah! There you go. Anyway, try and find it here. Here's the video, and you have to the top left-hand corner. It's very tough to see, but you can hear her, just the kid, and she slaps the kid at some point. And I'll let you know, it might be very difficult to see. With the light, it's very difficult. You see, she slaps the kid here across the hand really hard. She elbows the kid there. And there she slapped the kid. And I'm thinking, wow, lady, you got no control over your kid. Kid was a sassy little thing, telling her mom, no, I can do what I want. And I just happened to be watching this, and I recorded it thinking, you know, really, you know, parent of the year. And so, like I said, instead of taking the child to another area and talking to her, wish I would have kept recording, because I stopped it. About 5 seconds later, she starts yelling at the kid really loud, yelling, stop it, no, I said no. And I don't know if she whacked the kid or what again, but it sounded like it. But I don't know, I just kind of thought this was pretty shitty way to be for the kid, and not so hot for the mother either. But you know what, that's parent of the year.